Hey, short. Aren't you handsome? Look at you. Oh, who are you? Alright, look at your horizontals right there. I can see that that's a serpent. The serpents usually go with the galactics. The birds are usually with the dimensionals, but there's something. Okay, you see that stick move right there? A little tiny one, but look at that. That cool thing. I mean, I don't know if that's a creature or what. Yeah, he's got something going on. I'm not sure what. Watch how fast this changes. Look at this. Hello. Whoa. Look, he just showed up right there out of a portal. He just got dropped right there. That black googly eye thing. And so did this like horse head or something. I'm not sure what that is. But he's got a few behind him. Okay, here's your... Oh, what is that person? Jeez. Okay, let's look at the big picture now. Let's look at our horizontals. Okay, here's our portals. Okay. Well, that's pretty... Well, I just got a facial. Right here. Wow, look at that. Now wonder. Holy crap. What the heck? I'm pretty sure that wasn't there a minute ago, but... That's not... Alright. Okay, where's the portals? I got one. Let's see, I got one. Right here. Right here is coming down here. Right there. Where's the other one? Because there's always one coming from this side. So here's it. I guess this is it right here. This looks like it's going up and out, though. Oops, my window's dirty. That I'm thinking is the, I call it the deer, but everyone sees something else. It's not the deer though. But I can tell it's galactic because of the burnt black branches, trees that they give away. Anyway, there's one coming this way, but either way they still meet, and the door is. Look how fast it changed! My God, that fast. Here it comes like this. Look, there's another one coming down from here. Coming from up there that fast. And here's this one, and the door, I was saying, is right here. And who we got there? Who did they just bring in there? Well, hello there. You look a little confused. I know how you feel. I do love watching the color come to their face, though, if they're being brought here, if they're not flying through a portal, but look, there's another one there, another door, and it looks like the same species for sure. Yeah. Hello. Definitely the same species. Whoa. Yep. Bigger ones. Whoa, they're big. Did they just get up? I mean, we're... No, they're right there. And then there's some over here. And I can see them right through the blind, but... They're big. Okay, if that's the top of them, they're about 8 foot, 9 foot tall. Maybe more than that. All right, did we see what's here? Well, hello there. I recognize you. Yes, I do. I don't know who you are yet, but I do know you. I wonder if my buddy's down here. I have my car down here for sale. You know, it's funny. This right here. If you knew the trouble that this little stump caused, you just wouldn't even believe it. They always have a freaking, you know, they're hanging from a leaf. A branch. Just because it's a stump doesn't mean it's not a Bigfoot tree. It doesn't matter. It's just a little one. And after watching it for all these, you know, look. Okay, what does that look like? A turtle eating what? A bird? I mean, a real bird. What the hell's it have in its mouth? Shit, I hope it's not my cat. Look at these guys in the back. But I mean, who is that? They're coming up. Oh, look, they're subterraneans. Trying to figure out, you know, if only I knew. He's cool looking. If only I knew who is. If I could figure out who is who and just. I mean, you know, I'd phone him every day. You'd think I know now, you know, who's who. But I think if I had to sit down and put it on a piece of paper, I wouldn't have a clue even what they look like. I mean, is that crazy? Of course I say that, but maybe I could. I don't know. I see your eyeball. Look at that pretty blue eye. Okay. I'm feeling that this thing has gone as far. As I put down, that's why I got this truck. I should just get back here, that'd be a lot funner. Yeah, it would. Since you guys never had the privilege of seeing my camcorder on a tripod, I'll just give you a little shot, I guess. Only because I don't have my monopod, I forgot it in my friend's car. Let's see what that is. Hold on. Look at that. It is. Yeah, hi. Listen up, Lehigh Valley employers. If you have open, I saw something open in there. I have this in the back seat and I'm in the front seat, so I'm having a little bit of a hard time seeing. What the hell is that? I think that's pretty badass, is what it is. Are you kidding me? Who's that coming out? Who are you? Look at you. Look at you. Wow. Whoa. Okay. You gotta come where I can see you. That's blonde. I promise these guys, camcorder on a tripod, which I don't want them to get shot. It just might. This is my big time galactic part of the. That's where my trail goes up. That's where I usually either go up or come down from. Now that looks like a trap. That is the epitome of a Bigfoot tree right there. They come out like a deck of cards right there. Right there, this one. And look who's in it. A Bigfoot. Or let's just call it an extraterrestrial, since that's what they are, not to get confused. Where someone can try to debunk that it's a Bigfoot, because it might not be, but it certainly looks like one. And who cares, it's still a phenomenon. Actually, it could look like a dog man. I don't even believe in dog men until recently. Go figure, I don't believe in dog men, right? No. Oh, there's my little one. There's my little tiny ETs that I finally got the picture. What is that? Are you just gonna pop right out of there, pal? Got another one started right here. Whoa, that's a big dude. It does look like a dog man though, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Actually, he looks like somebody I recognize. And not a dog man, but there is a couple of them. Should we call them young men? One I call, what is that? One I call Ishtar, and I don't know where I got that name from, and I didn't even know about Sumerians at the time. And the other one, it's some guy with a beard, mustache rather. But they're heroes, you know what I mean? They're seen with the Bigfoots, and it's usually the last people I see when the UFO's flying away, for instance, like that one time. When it was right in my yard and I didn't know what it was. And then I had YouTube lighten it up and I threw up. When I saw it, I literally threw up because I had no idea that I was sitting there screaming at aliens and they were literally right there and flew right over my head. I mean, I don't know how they didn't take me up or I didn't get sucked up into that tornadic. I probably did. Because the next day I said to my boyfriend, I said, was I yelling at gray aliens again? Or was I dreaming? He said, you were dreaming. I'm like, okay. And I saw the video. I'm like, oh, I don't think I was dreaming. All right, where do I see this? Well, right there. Look at the whatever's coming in. Look at the frame. Look at that frame that's coming in from the sky. That looks like a UFO or something. It's a big, huge, I don't even know what. I can't tell if it's a bird, a plane, or what it is. Okay, well, I can't tell you. I guess it looks like a bird going straight down. But I want to know who this guy is intercepting. Totally cool. Look, he's like on a horse and he comes in and just saves the day. I'm only kidding. Yeah, I know, I can tell a story. I really need to write a book, I know. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yubi, yubi. Wow. There's your ex. And there it is. There's your ex. And it's always the portal door is always at the bottom of the ex. Because in reality, that's actually the bird. And the bottom part of it is actually the legs of the bird. Not all the time, but a majority of the time. Oh, that's all the further she's gonna go. Look at these guys. Have you ever seen these guys before? You see, they're definitely moving. Really, to the real galactic part right here. Oh, that's my window, okay. This is crazy right here, always. What the heck is this? Wow. Now that is a Bigfoot stump. Now let's see, are they still in there? Yes. I believe 100% that yes, they are. And you got one of the Muppet people back there. I see him. And you got her. Something's moving. Oh, you see that little head pop up? I think the little people are coming out from the bottom. Or is it the snakes, or galactical snakes that are holding them up? Yeah, that's what it is. They're moving the dimensions, see? It's so subtle. But you can see them. What is it doing coming out of there? Oh, that one's moving. Look how they do this. No one would ever know that this is going on. Nobody looks at a tree for more than 50 seconds, much or 30 seconds, much less. Look at that little, whoa. Ho, 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 ho. Howdy do. Wow. That is some serious galactic right there going on. Always. Oh, look at the acid. Look at all the snakes. Wait. Where are they? Right there. Look at them go. I personally like it when they're fighting, but I already got that on film now, didn't I? Where's that thing? Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Did I get my white? Hold on. Okay, yeah. Explain this. Okay, get through my window thing. Out of nowhere, you get a white tree. No, that doesn't happen, hon. He's held captive. Yeah, maybe he is. I was hoping I got a white Sasquatch, but maybe I do. I don't know. Look at that serpent. He is massive. Do you see him right? Oh, shit. Do you see him right there? Right there. There's his eye, the profile, right there. His eyes wide open. And here's his body. He's got, look at him all up there. Holy shit. Whoa. That's probably a UFO. That's got to be a UFO, guys. That's huge. Oh, my God. Oh, and there's that. Yeah, there's the bird. And you see how that's too poor? Look at this coming in. It's like two tornadoes. Three tornadoes. This guy's coming in right now. Who are you bringing in? They're actually three portal birds, but their legs are so long. See, that tree's trying to turn colors on me. No, I ain't buying it. I already got you. Look, it's moving away, too. You're not getting away. I know you are not. So I'm doing this ass backwards. It's a really hard position I'm in. Okay. You sit right there. See the screen. I can see something moving. That's about it. Honestly, it's happening in the pumpkin patch. Oh, what do you do? I see you. Definitely moving. Oh, something's coming from behind that white guy on the right. Oh, there's all sorts of stuff going on. I can't wait to see this. I think you've had enough for one day. Come here, you. You and your little tripod. This used to be a good spot. That's our target spot. Target. Tomorrow it'll be warm enough where I can suit up and go sit in that deer stand since the hunter is not here anymore, thank God. Not the one at the Mad Hatter, I could just go to the Mad Hatter. Okay, look at this. Okay, and then look to the right. That tree is a dimensional line, there's no question to me. See how it looks completely different? Look right in here. What the hell is that? Wow. That's crazy looking. Look at that. Now again, now these are like, for some reason they look human. Like one guy looks like Elvis with glasses on in the back. It starts, now look, they're getting white looking. Now it's starting to look like Atlanta. Layover. Just like that. Like there's no fighting or anything, it's just, it's like it's a layover. It's where they get their power or gas station, cigarettes, milk, you know, bread, whatever it is they need. Now look, these guys look like they're in full gear. It could just be an optical illusion or the, you know what I'm seeing, but they look like they're in the military of some sort. I'm sure aliens are no different than humans. And he's cool looking. You have too many of them, you're always gonna... I know you. You're always gonna have one asshole at least. And then some. Boy, there are hundreds and hundreds of them. Look at them. Hundreds. Easy. I hope you guys are waiting for pickup. All the way back it goes. My God. All the way up. Look at this shit. See something? It doesn't go over it. Oh, look at you. Aren't you a cutie patootie? She doesn't go up that far. Aren't you guys special? Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed my first new camcorder video. I was gonna go to the little red door, but it didn't come till late, so I probably get it on the same SD card, so you might not even know. I might just put that on first, but I don't know that yet. I might get excited and put it on tonight. See them guys right there? Look the way that head's turned. Whoa, right there. That's crazy. Do I even want to know what's going on here? Is that where the line stops? They must have got lost. Because the